Hey guys, I'm Coco. Welcome to brand new Let's Try series. Today we're gonna try out Kick-Ass Commandos. What is Kick-Ass Commandos? Kick-Ass Commandos is a retro action game that is created by indie developer Anarchy Enterprises. The game came out roughly a week ago, and I was lucky enough to get a free Steam key from the devs to review the game. I'm very thankful for that, and I'm gonna have lots of fun playing this. So I tried the basic training a bit. You have 6 mission packs right now, and you have a bunch of commandos that you can use, that you can actually unlock while you play. I played as Lex Lightning. You get skill points when you level up. Just put them randomly somewhere. I don't know if they're good or not. You have Mohawk here. Lex Lightning is a sergeant right now, Private Mohawk and Private Blondie. We have them unlocked currently, which I got through some of the basic training stuff. I think this mission's right here. Yes. I haven't done Rescue Corporal Sixpack yet. I tried that one and got killed. I mean, he got killed all the time. So, yeah. I wanted to try this out. I wanted to show you guys because it's a lot of fun. It's a really, like, very retro action game from the 90s that you would expect then. Lots of explosions, more explosions, and even more explosions. It's real kick-ass action in a style of, you know, old movies like, I don't know, the guys from Rambo and stuff like that. So we're gonna try some of these missions. Let's try Crystal Yeo. I haven't done anything here. So let's see. Colonel Stowe is gonna tell us, "You have proven to be a valuable soldier under my command. The enemy has grown bold in spreading their addictive Crystal Yeo, which is turning hordes into mindless zombies." Oh boy! "You will lead the mission across the deadly jungles to wipe out all of the enemy's production of Crystal Yeo. Good luck, Commando." So this is something like, you know, the movies from the good old days when, you know, these commandos went into the Nam and tried to survive there. I don't know. Let's try this out. So the movement is pretty easy. We are playing on Elite right now. And should work nicely. You encounter this guys. We got Corporal Sixpack. He's gonna join us. Hey, you. You can destroy this shit, all of this shit around you. But, you know, I'm gonna get hit. There's my HP up there in the left corner. We're gonna be playing as Lex Lightning. You can get different ammunition as well that you can use for a while. You can see the timer in the upper left corner. The timer on my current shotgun. And when I move, now that I have Colonel, or is it, I don't know what his name is, the dude that we have, he's actually moving when I'm moving. This guy is shooting me, come on, stop shooting me. Ugh, we have rocket launcher now. You bastards. Oh boy, this looks awesome. Oh boy, oh boy. Just die. I think this is the horde of mindless zombies that they created by giving them lots of shit. They're melee, aren't they? Come fight me! I am Lex Lightning, the surgeon that's gonna bring peace to this world by using his machine gun and destroying everything that you hold dear. Got a private, nameless private. I pretty need him. Oh, we have fire now! Fire for the win! Oh, that is awesome. You get a bunch of nameless privates as well. You can rescue them, and they are just... they're pretty much just a cannon fodder. Oh, you're throwing grenades at me. Ah, just get through this fast. Oh, you bastard. Are you a sniper or something? Just die. Where are you? Oh, I'm gonna die. This is too much for me. Could you, like, stop throwing grenades at me? I'm trying to talk while I play. This is not going well. While I do so. I mean, previously when I played, it all went well because, you know, I wasn't really talking. Oh, there's Crystal Yeo, which we're gonna destroy. And this should end the mission for us. Mission complete! Good job, guys. We survived. Oh, boy. Mission summary. Kicked ass and took no prisoners. We killed 91 enemies, 70 by me. Commandos killed 21. I rescued three people, 2 died. Poor guys. Let's do next missions. Now we have a branching out. We can do Knife Party or Spang the Tank. Let's do Knife Party. Let's try it out. I want to try out different missions. Oh boy, these guys all have knives, and I do have a knife. Oh, I'm melee? I never tried melee before. I don't know how this is gonna work. This is probably gonna work badly for me. Probably, there's more crystal, yay, oh, destroy it. Destroy it or snort it, whatever you desire. Come on, come get me. Come get me, I'm Rambo. John Rambo is coming to knife you. This is kinda awful. Targeting is kinda annoying when you do this. Come, just come get me. Come get me, you bastards. Come get me, you bastards. Yeah. I'm gonna knife you till you bleed. Or maybe even more. Oh, there's armor I can get. Thank you. Give me armor. Give me armor, boys. I have some armor right now. There's no more armor anymore. God damn it. Yo, I see you. I see you. You're sniffing here. You're yay or shit, aren't you? Yeah, you bastards. Oh, they are... They're gonna get totally high in there. Look at them. What can I get here? What is this? What is this shit? Oh, speed up! Yeah! Come get me, you bastards. Let me destroy you. I can't see anything of all the Yayo in the air. That's a cool name, though. It's a cool name. You got Yayo in RimWorld as well. Remember that? Remember that? Remember our old RimWorld colonies when we were snorting Yayos and taking names? Ugh, we're gonna die in this knife party. There's no way around it. I'm terrible at it. There's the big guy. There's the big guy. Can we destroy some destructible stuff? Maybe get some HP out of it? That would be great. Hey, you guys. Come get me. Stop knifing me. I'm the one that should knife you. Why cannot I... I cannot get through the freaking door. I don't fit through the door. I'm too fat for this door. Or this door is too fat for me. Oh, there's HP. Good, good. Give me some HP. We need that. I'm pretty damn sure this boss is gonna totally knife me to death. So I kind of want some more HP going on before I actually go meet him in real life. Okay, okay. I'm gonna destroy your toilet. I'm gonna totally wreck your toilet. Get me that HP. There we go. I knew you can find some HP packs in the toilet. Here's the boss. Hey, boss. Let's kill the small guys first. Yo, boss. Yo, boss. Yo, boss. No, seriously. Seriously, boss. Just let me get the HP pack. There we go. Oh, killed him? I did it? What? That's awesome. Do I now need to destroy all of your EA or something? Mission accomplished. Oh boy, we did it. He actually died pretty fast. Promotion, you earn a new rank, Staff Sergeant. And we got achievements, Staff Sergeant. Also, there's a like shit ton of achievements you can do. So that's pretty good. That's pretty good. Now we can do 2 extra points. Let's put some more in armor and maybe some more in like damage. Sure. We were doing Crystal Yayo. Let's do Spang the Tank. Let's see how this works. There's a tank. We need to kill a tank. I never fought a tank before. But here we go. Did fight these guys before. Could you like stop shooting me? I should be able to outrange you, so... I'm just gonna continue coming out of the bloody truck. We need to destroy the truck, hopefully. Don't we just? Why can you bastards shoot through the freaking railing here and I cannot? Okay, you die. There we go. That's a shotgun for you boys. Come on, join me, privates. Another private. Another private. Sergeant Mohawk. Yeah. There we go. We have grenades now. Lob the freaking grenades. Come on. Grab the grenades. There we go. I don't know how grenades work, but I think I usually, like, kill myself and others. I don't know if that's the case, but, you know. If they can hurt me, but certainly looks like it. Oh god, I died! You rode the enemy's rocket. Oh boy. That was awful. Let's spank the tank. Let's try spanking the tank again. Whenever I use freaking grenades, it always ends badly. I don't know why. Could you like stop shooting me, sir? Sir? I'm trying to kill your truck here. Could you stop shooting me? God damn it. Bastards, come on, join me. Join me, private. Join on me! Join on me. Let's not pick up grenades now. This time around. Let's pick like a rocket launcher. Yeah, there you go. That's my boy. That's my boy. Can't even see where I am. Hello, private. There we go. Destroy them all.
Destroy them all.
Oh boy. It's close enough. More HP. I don't want to pick up the grenades. I think they are a way to go. Your own death. Now, I would like to pick up the flamethrowers, though. Yeah, there we go. That's all I need. All I need is love. Love is all I need. Love is all I need. Oh boy, there's a lot of stuff here. A lot of stuff. A lot of stuff and not much HP. Not much HP. Can we do it? Can we do it? Probably not. Let's move over here. Yeah. Boy. Oh boy. This is... You know what? Let's go main menu. I wanna try some other missions. Missions? I wanna try this one, because I wanted to try this one a couple of times. I mean, I tried it a couple of times, and the corporal actually always dies. Bastard dies right away, so that's kind of freaking unfortunate. Can we, like, hit someone, please? Right here? Thank you. Because things explode, so that's... It's not something you wanna touch. Thank you. Now you guys, you need to die. You need to go. You need to go. I want to destroy this shit. Now I wanna burn you all. Come on. Come on, just come here. Let me burn you. There we go, that's much better. That's much better. Ugh. Why are you not dead yet? Why are you not dead yet? Why are you keep on spawning? Keep on spawning, boy. The guy is still shooting me. See, if you shoot a tree, you can, in fact, get HP out of it. Hey, you guys, I see you have some crap here. And by crap, I mean knives. Would you let me shoot you, please? Thank you. That's all I wanted. You know what? I'm not gonna pick up the grenades. There's the Captain Six-Pack. Oh, I have a minigun now. Oh, he died. He died right away. He died right away. Okay, fuck that. Don't want to deal with you. Okay. Bombs away. Haven't tried this one yet. Our elite green beret team led by the headstrong Major Wood was sent on a mission to destroy an enemy bomb factory. Unfortunately, the mission has failed and all the boys are presumably killed or captured. Your job is to pick up the trail of the fallen green berets and finish the mission they start. Good luck, soldier. And we need to collect 3 map pieces. Oh boy. Okay, probably each mission down the line is harder, so it might not be the best idea to... Oh, fuck. What is this? What is this? Probably in our best interest would be to be doing, you know, the general starting missions, not the harder ones like I'm doing. If they are in fact harder ones, I don't know. I assume they are, because I'm having difficulties dealing with the people here. Or maybe, you know, I'm just baddie. It's true is, you know, truth is, I haven't played games like this in I don't know how long time. Even though I played them as a kid, no, that's... It's years ago now, it's years ago. Hey, Green Beret, found you. Can we get some HP out of this? Yeah, shoot everything, boy. Shoot everything, Green Beret. The Ballad of a Green Beret. 100 men will test today. Only a couple with a Green Beret. I don't remember the correct lyrics, but you know. There you go. Oh, do I need to like burn on half of the forest now to actually get through here? Oh, that's fun. It's fun burning the freaking forest down, sure. Watch me care. I'm a freaking soldier here. All I'll do is burn stuff down and kill people and take names. Yeah. Yeah. Kill everything. Kill everything. Burn the map piece as well. Could you like stop spawning from here and just, you know, that would be lovely and sweet. Look at them spawn. I guess I have to destroy this spawning camp of yours. There we go. Much better. Let's get you guys. Green Beret, Green Beret. The Green Beret, 100 men will test one day, make him win the
Rainbow Rain.
Can't remember the lyrics, but it's an awesome song, trust me.
Hoi, 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 everyone, just die, just die.
I think my soldiers are not too happy with what I'm doing with them. I might be throwing them to the party. Are you, you bastard, he hit me. Okay, I need a pause, give me some HP back or something. Shoot some trees, maybe they'll give us HP. Yeah, there we go. It's the best way to get health back is shooting trees. That's how this game works and operates. I don't know how to get to this guy up there. Oh boy, I cannot stand here. He's gonna just keep on throwing grenades. Ah, there we go, more HP for me. I need to destroy this crap. You guys, could you like, please give me a break? Give me a fucking break. Oh boy, here's the melee guys. Gotta keep on moving or else the grenade guy is gonna get me. Okay, got one more down. Ugh. What is this shit even? What are you doing to me? One hit? No! Well, maybe one day we'll actually be able to finish a mission. You know what? Screw this. Just gotta check how we are doing on timer. Let's see. Oh, I actually forgot to set up the timer. Great, okay, we still have 3 minutes and a half. You know what, we're gonna go on easy so we can actually, you know what, show up something. I have never played on ice, so this seems good. This seems good. Let's see if we can actually do the hardest missions on easy. If they are in fact the hardest missions, I don't know. Maybe we should level up our guy a bit more before going here, because this seems like a freaking bullet hell to me. Hey dude, you wanna join me? What are you doing? Do you have a shield? This guy has a shield! It's a freaking shield. Oh, this is ice. This is not good. Could you like go away with your stupid shield shit? I don't know how to deal with you now. So, okay, you got dealt with. There's more of them. I don't care for your shield-wielding dudes. Can I get through this? Probably not. Probably not. Hey. Hey, yo. Shield-wielders. Get wrecked. Okay, so I just have to shoot him a bit more. Than normally. Fair enough. Okay. Can deal with that. Can deal with that. Look at this guys. Look at this guys thinking they can do that. Oh, there's a sniper. There's a freaking sniper. He's gonna do shit ton of damage to me if I let him do it. So let's not let him do it. Keep on moving, boys. Keep on moving. Great. Hey, yo. Private. Join on me. Join on me, Private Cooper. I'm gonna name him Cooper. His name is Cooper. Private Cooper. Join on me. We're gonna go through this bullet hell. Yeah, more HP. Oh, there's knifers. Freaking knifers. Oh, there's a bazooka guy. And more grenade guys. Oh, there's people behind me. Oh, my Private Cooper got hit. Okay, let's get the melee guys out here. Deal with them first. Ice, surprisingly, is very slippery. No one would be surprised by that, right? Well, I was, kind of. Okay, good. I have stuff now. And abilities. I'm so fast, I cannot move. Proper. Are you another bazooka guy? Please. Give me like HP or something. Give me fucking HP. I want HP! You bastards. You melee dudes. Oh, there we go. Got the HP. Thank you. Whoa, what the fuck was that? Jesus. Whoa. Talk about going up in flames. Yeah, there we go. Come join me. Join me and I will teach you how to live every single day of your freaking miserable life. I want this HP. Give it to me. Get through, boy. Okay, good. Wow, we have fireworks again. Freaking fireworks. Oh boy, oh boy. No, got hit. You bastards up there. I can see you. I can feel you. You do not get to survive this shit. Give me my armor, give me my HP back. Oh boy! The armor time, it's going down. Oh boy, oh boy, it's a surprise pack. Don't really want the surprise package.
Yeah, no. No, thank you. I'm gonna say no to that. Oh, there's my private something. I cannot fit through here. Bloody eyes. Yo, give me this tree. Hey, boy. Wanna join on me? There you go, private. Move, 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 private. You're lucky. You're still alive. You know through what kind of hell I went to get you. To rescue you. There's another guy. Grim Beret. I don't even know where to go. Where do we have to go? Again? Hey, you guys got stuck? Come here. I think we have to go down here. We have to go through here? Through something? No? This does not explode. Do we have a map or something? We do have a mini-map at least. I got kind of lost now. We are playing on easy, so there's that. Where's the place that we have to go? The place. Where is it? Where is the place? Do we have to go up here? Oh, maybe? No. Can we get to this? Somehow? Okay. I'm stuck. In fact, I'm stuck. There's some HP. We can all get through the trees for some reason. Okay, this is where we started. Give me the HP. Oh, of course. Cannot get to the HP. The trees are not destructible now. For some reason, some of the trees are not destructible. That I kind of need to actually get somewhere. There's something red here. Oh, do I just need to destroy this? And we're done. Oh boy, I'm so stupid. Well, the mission has been completed now. Achievement unlocked. Play bumper tires. Achievement unlocked. Berserker. Okay, we are done for now. I love playing this game. It's so explosive and awesome and fun. You know what? We're gonna record another episode. We have a berserker now. The berserker was once a normal Joe, but on a mission he was exposed to high doses of crystal Yeo. Now he is a frenzied warrior who deals death to all in his path. You know what? We might actually check this guy out. Or maybe play as Blondie. We'll see. We'll see in the next episode. For now, thank you all for watching. Do hope you enjoyed it. And if you did, please consider dropping a comment down below. Share, like, subscribe, and I'll see more doing magic. And I'll see you next time. Kick out.